I have to confess, I'm an optimist and a humanist and a futurist. My name is Gerd Leonhard, and I've spent decades in the future, coming back to today to figure out what our best choices might be, because the future belongs to those that shape it. If, with exponential technologies such as AI, quantum computing, and genome editing, we play our cards right, we will see a bright future of collective prosperity and human flourishing like never before. And we may just discover a newfound love for our planet.